This new government will head toward Bosnianization of Kosovo, where we will have a state within a state, which will render us dysfunctional. In this way, with corrupted government, with concessions to Serbia, the weak state of Kosovo is in great danger to become a failed state.